Hello everyone. I hope you all are well by the grace of God. Before discussing my today's topic, let us see the calendar. So, today is 22nd July, Wednesday 2020. Do you know, today is Pi Approximation Day. I am explaining it. If you write the date 22nd July in date slash month format, then that will be 22/7, and the common fraction of pi is 22/7, so both are same. For this reason, today is Pi Approximation Day. So let's start. Before discussing about Pi Approximation Day, I would like to give you some facts about pi. So at first, what is pi? Pi is a transcendental irrational number. There are two types of real number. Number one is rational number and number two is irrational number. What is transcendental numbers? Transcendental numbers are numbers which are not the root of any polynomial equation with rational coefficients. It is a non-terminating and non-recurring number. All irrational numbers are non-terminating and non-recurring. It is a constant and it has no unit because pi is the ratio of two same physical quantities. It is the ratio between the circumference of a circle and its diameter. Now, I am giving an example of a non-terminating and non-recurring number. This is the example. A non-terminating and non-recurring number has no limitation and no repetition of numbers after decimal point. Pi symbol came from the Greek word peripheria, which means periphery or circumference. The value of pi. Archimedes used the value of pi. Pi is less than 223/71 and greater than 220/70 or 22/7. Aryabhatta and Bhaskara used the value of pi. Pi equals to 3.1416. Ramanujan used the value of pi. Pi equals to 355/113. Nowadays, the value of pi has been determined up to 13.3 trillion decimals. Usually, we use the value of pi, which is equal to 3.1416, a very funny rule to remember the value of pi. May I have a large container of coffee? Here, the word may has three letters, the word I has one letter, the word have has four letters, the word a has one letter, the word large has five letters, the word container has nine letters, the word off has two letters, the word coffee has six letters. Now, if I put the decimal point between 3 and 1, then it would be the approximate value of pi. Meanwhile, I have discussed different values of pi. The values which I have discussed all are the approximate value of pi, because 3.1416 or 355/113 all are the rational numbers. But I have said pi is an irrational number. So 3.1416 or 355/113 is assumed or supposed as the value of pi.
because we can't write the actual value of pi. Actual value of pi is non-terminating and non-recurring. So all the values of pi are supposed. Mathematicians and scientists are still working hard to determine the value of pi. Pi approximation day, 22nd July. People in countries that write their dates in the date/month format celebrate Pi approximation day or casually Pi day on 22nd July or 22/7, because approximately 22/7 is the common fraction of pi. So they celebrate the pi approximation day on 22/7. Pi approximation day. Here also approximation term is used because I have explained it already. 22/7 is supposed as the value of pi. So it is called pi approximation day or casually pi day. International Pi Day or Pi Day, 14th March. On the other hand, those who write their date in month/date format celebrate Pi Day on March 14, because the first three digits of the date correspond to the first three digits of Pi, 3.14. Here I have given some pictures of Pi approximation day.
So that's all for today. Thank you.